Moderna COVID-19 vaccine seems safe and working in older adults. Despite the issues experienced by leading companies in the COVID-19 vaccine race, one company may have a vaccine candidate for older adults. Moderna recently showed the interim data of its vaccine administered to older adults. The participants produced acceptable immune responses that indicated potential in real-world settings. Dr. Tal Zaks, Chief Medical Officer of Moderna, said, "Given the increased morbidity and mortality of COVID-19 in older and elderly adults, these data give us optimism in demonstrating mRNA-1273's protection in this population." According to Yahoo, the interim data was a part of the extended Phase 1 clinical trial of the mRNA-1273 vaccine. The experimental vaccine was initially tested among adults aged 18 to 55 years. Two doses, 25 and 100 micrograms, were used in that study. Among older adults, there were two age cohorts, adults aged 56 to 70 years and aged 71 years and older. The results showed that both doses were generally well tolerated by older adults. No serious adverse events were reported through day 57. But the most commonly reported side effects were chills, fatigue, headache, muscle ache, and pain at the injection site. These adverse events were either mild or moderate and had a limited duration. In terms of local or systemic reactions to the vaccine, investigators confirmed the likelihood of moderate reactions after the second dose. Two severe systemic adverse events were reported after the second vaccination. One participant in the 56 to 70 age cohort developed a fever from the 25 mg dose. The other participant was in the 71 years and older age cohort who developed fatigue from the 100 mg dose. A follow-up for 30 months has been set to assess if the events were related to the vaccine. For the immune response, neutralizing antibodies were confirmed in participants who received either dose. The antibodies were elicited across all age cohorts. The antibodies were found as early as 7 days after the second vaccination. At day 43, the 100 mg dose increased the antibody activity among older adult cohorts. The antibody activity was 3 to 4 times higher than convalescent sera. It was also determined to be on par with the antibody activity in adults aged 18 to 55 years. Both the 25 mg dose in the 56 to 70 age cohort and 100 mg dose in all age cohorts induced excellent CD4 T-cell response. The results were published in the New England Journal of Medicine.